Hi, and welcome to List Cafe. Today we're going to note down the top 10 places to visit in Turkana County. Let's get straight into the video. Number 10, Lake Turkana. Lake Turkana is the world's largest permanent alkaline desert lake. It covers an area of 6,405 square kilometers. The lake offers opportunities for fishing, swimming, boat riding, and other water sporting activities. In addition to being a lake of the Great Rift Valley, Lake Turkana is also the largest permanent lake in a desert. Three rivers drain their water into the lake, Turkwell, Kerio, and Omo. Though the water is alkaline, it supports a population of fish and crocodiles. The turquoise-colored waters give it the name the Jade Sea, and it was known as Lake Rudolph before it became Lake Turkana. There are several islands on this lake, some of which are UNESCO World Heritage sites. Number 9, Kalokol Standing Stones. Explore Lake Turkana from Kalokol, which is a fishing village on the shores. There are motor boats for hire. Kalokol is a Turkana word that means a lot of fish. The Kalokol Standing Stones are an intriguing archaeological site that consists of a small cluster of cylindrical stones. It's believed to be a spiritual power place and place of worship for the local communities in Turkana County. Number 8, Lobolo Swamp. Lobolo Swamp is located approximately 20 kilometers north of Elias Springs. It's characterized by a unique ensemble of sand dunes, lakescape, doom palm trees, and a swampy lagoon. The place is always frequented with flamingos. It's a paradise for bird watchers and nature lovers. Whether you simply want a calm time to unwind or explore the surroundings on foot, together with the camp's naturalist and mingle with the resident flamingos, you'll have a rewarding time in Lobolo, just some 20 kilometers north of Elias Springs. Number 7, Kapedo Hot Waterfalls. Kapedo is a town located between the border of Baringo and Turkana County. Major attractions here are two boiling hot waterfalls that plunge over a small escarpment before merging with the Suguta River. Kapedo itself is a picturesque village where traditional grass-thatched huts prevail. The surrounding area also has a lot of charm, with Silali Volcano to the east and Tiati Hills to the west, which are both a rewarding hiking terrain. After walking the hills, you can treat your tired legs with a swim in the huge bathing tub of Mother Nature, the warm waters of Suguta River. Whether you prefer it boiling hot or lukewarm, you'll find the right water temperature depending on how close you are to the merger of the hot streams with the Suguta River. Number 6, Nario Kotome Turkana Boy Monument. It is a prehistoric site located near the shores of Lake Turkana. Remnants of the famous Turkana Boy were found at this site in 1984. A monument and a brass replica of the Turkana Boy mark the spot where the fossil was detected by Kamoya Kimeu, Dr. Richard Leakey's researcher. Number 5, Lokori Standing Stones. In Lokori, not too far from the banks of Kerio River, there's one of Turkana's most impressive archaeological sites, an ensemble of numerous circles of standing stones and two hills bearing mysterious rock art engravings. It is an impressive archaeological site that features numerous circles of standing stones and two hills with mysterious rock art engravings. It is also believed to be a place of important rituals. The local people will insist that the standing stone slabs once have been dancers turned into rocks by a wizard, similar to the stories you might have heard of the Namorutunga site near Kalokol. Number 4, Ferguson Gulf. Ferguson's Gulf might just be Turkana's best-kept secret. The gulf provides a passageway to Longech Beach, the only vantage point to get unobstructed views of the mighty Lake Turkana, while enjoying a perfect beach setting with swimmable crystal clear waters surrounded by a glittering white sandy expanse. It lies south of Kalokol. It is a huge bay full of shallow water confined towards Lake Turkana by a sandy ridge overgrown by palm trees. It is a vast landscape with thousands of flamingos, pelicans, yellow-billed storks, and local fishermen. It is an amazing place to visit for bird watching and fishing activities. Number 3, South Turkana National Reserve. This Kenya Wildlife Reserve is located on the Northern Tourist Circuit That leads to many other national parks and reserves in northern Kenya. South Turkana National Reserve covers 1,091 square kilometers in the foothills of Mount Nasalot near Lake Turkana. There are very few tourists that visit the reserve since it is a dry region all through the year. The reserve is made up of a rugged landscape covered in seasonal riverbeds, patches of dry savanna grasses, and thorny bushes. The reserve, however, boasts of several species of wild game such as elephants, buffaloes, oryx, bushbuck, greater kudu, grand gazelle, leopard, cheetah, jackal, lion, giraffe, spotted hyena, jackal, and birds as well. The riverbed on Kiri River is often sighted with gaping crocodiles with jaws wide open. Within this large reserve are Masol, Kailongoi, and Laiterook Hills. The vegetation in the reserve is mainly shrubbery that supports a good population of birds and other wildlife. Number 2, Elias Springs Beaches. Elias Springs is a small resort located 50 kilometers east of Lodwar. It is a great place to unwind. It's located near the mouth of River Turkana. The local springs, for which it's named, produce lush vegetation along its section of the otherwise barren lakeshore and support a community of about 5,000 people with fresh drinking water. However, due to neglect, the spring's water has been found to have E. coli and other harmful agents. It features endless palm-fringed sand beaches, a massive sand dune from which you enjoy a panoramic view of Lake Turkana, a number of campsites, and a luxury lodge that offers comfortable accommodation and exquisite dining. Number 1, Central Island National Park. Central Island National Park is set in northern Kenya, in the middle of Lake Turkana, a jet blue inland sea that is filled with crocodiles. The park itself is made up of three active volcanoes that puff and smoke their way from day to day. Here, on the rim of one of the craters, is a campsite where visitors can see the stars glittering over the black lava beach, where the volcanoes steam away in the background. It's famous for its unique volcanic landscape and bird life. It grows out of the water in the middle of Lake Turkana. The island owns three crater lakes. One is home for tilapia fish, another one for thousands of flamingos, and the third one for crocodiles. It's protected as a national park due to its importance as a breeding place for crocodiles. The island can be explored on foot. It takes approximately 1 hour to climb the highest point from where you enjoy unrivaled vistas of Lake Turkana. Those were the top 10 places to visit in Turkana County. Thank you for watching this video till the very end. Please like this video and subscribe if you haven't done so. Don't forget to put the notification bell on. See you on the next video, guys, and bye-bye.